So hello students, here now we see exercise 1.2. This is for class 9. Every irrational number is a real number. Every irrational number is a real number. It is true because what is a real number? A real number is the union of, this is by the definition, this is the union of rational numbers and irrational numbers. Here you write irrational numbers. So this is the union of both rational and irrational number. Here every irrational number means this is a subset of the real number. Therefore it is true, reason by definition. Then every point on the number line is of the form root of m, where m is the natural number. So in a number line we are having negative numbers also, isn't it? So negative numbers cannot be expressed as the square root of a natural number. So here you write it is false because negative numbers cannot be expressed as the square root of a natural number, because square root of natural number. Suppose if you write root of minus 4, here this side is root of minus 4 means this is does not belong to real number. It becomes imaginary, that will become the complex number. So this is false. Then next one, every real number is an irrational number. Here it is given. Third one, every real number is an irrational number. Definitely it is false. Immediately we can write this as false, because every real number means this is a union of both rational and irrational number. Rational number will not be a irrational number. Since it is given every real number, so it is false, because rational number is the subset of real number. So it is false. That's all. Then second question. So now in the question number 2, are the square root of all positive integers. Positive integers means here you can write 1, 2, 3, etc. Irrational. They are asking all the square root of positive integers irrational. If not given example of the square root of a positive integer, which is a rational number. Here you write no. And write it. The square root of all positive integers are not irrational. Here you write are not irrational. Since from example, here you write example, root of 4 gives 2. 2 is a which one? A rational number. 2 is a rational number. So this is in addition. Suppose if we write root of 2, this is not a rational number, this is irrational number. This is irrational number. You choose this only. If not, give an example of the square root of a positive integer which is not, sorry, which is a rational. So, square root of 4 equal to 2 is a rational number.